It's dinner time, and a fire truck pulls into the drive-thru at the Milton McDonald's. They're not here for some McNuggets. They're here for the McFire upstairs. Thick black smoke was tunneling into the dining area, sending hungry customers fleeing. Jacob Nichols was inside, paying for his order.
Two McDoubles, McChicken, and some fries.
When he was told to evacuate.
I didn't get anything. Right after I paid for it, all lit on fire. I'm hungry.
The fire was started on the roof. Newly installed heating units went up in flames. Nobody was hurt, just a strange sight to see when pulling into the drive-thru for a bite to eat.
And I was like, what's going on? And they said, well, it looks like the roof's on fire.
Christy White just wanted to order a coffee, but saw people evacuating. She quickly drove to the fire station. Turns out nobody called 911.
But there's quite a bit of damage to the building.
Chief Don Turner says the restaurant should have called rescue immediately. His crews found a lot of smoke damage.
Overall, it was quite extensive, a lot of damage. One good thing is that everybody evacuated as soon as the alarms went off within the building.
The restaurant probably won't be open for breakfast or lunch on Wednesday. So for those wanting a fast food dinner fix.
I was a traitor and went to Dunkin' Donuts.
You'll have to find somewhere else for now.